Hello again everyone and welcome back to my workshop. I have an update for you on the automatic crow trimming Lua app, which I have to say is still working beautifully for me. Now the app limits the amount of trim compensation to 50% of the elevator's travel. And although we started with it giving 100%, I felt that could get some people into trouble if they didn't really understand what they were doing and they could find their elevator deflected 100% right throughout the range, lose control, and that would be bad news. So we limited it to just 50% of the elevator travel. And I've had a message from someone saying that one of his competition gliders actually needs more than 50% of the elevator travel to trim out the crow brakes. Fortunately, we can solve this very easily. Maybe at some point in the future, we'll add in the maximum travel as a user-settable option in some future update, but it depends on whether that pushes the app over the limit for the 14 and 16 older transmitters, but we'll see. Anyway, how do we solve it for the moment? Very easily, thankfully. So I've set up a crow mixer here. We take it to value 100 at the end point there just to show it, and the effect that has then on the servo. There's my elevator servo number 3, so if I apply full crow brake, it should go to a maximum deflection of 50%. There we are. How do we overcome that and get more? Simple. Mixers add up. So all we do is go into fine tuning, free mixes. There's the mixer from the Crow app to the elevator. So I just need to add in another one. From the Crow app to the elevator and give it some value. And the output to the elevator servo will be half of the combined values of the two mixers. So if I give a mixer value of 20%, we're happy with that. Then the combined value is 120, so the servo would now go to 60%. Let's prove it. Will the servo now go to 60 instead of 50? Yes, it does. Okay. And so we can just add this, adapt this to whatever we want. Let's take that up to 100. So the combined value is now 200. The elevator will move to half of the value possible. Will it now move to 100? Yes, it does. So if you need more than 50% of elevator travel as your trim compensation, simply add on another mixer and let them add up.